Hi, I'm Dr. Richard Honecker. There's a lot of ADD going around, you know, attention deficit disorder. Now, that's often overdiagnosed, and kids are going to get medications that don't need them, and some kids won't get medicines when they do need them. So who can tell you best if your kid has ADD? Well, first of all, you know what the symptoms are. They're impulsive, they can't pay attention, they can't stay focused, they're running around and have behavior problems and blurt stuff out all the time. That's pretty obvious. Teachers are great diagnosticians for ADD because they see all the kids and they know which kids have done well on medications and which haven't, so they kind of get a good feel for ADD. Of course, your physician can help you. On the internet, you can find certain tests for ADD. There's something called the Connor scale, but there's other scales too, and they come up with a grade, and then you can decide, well, my kid is at high risk for ADD or is not at high risk for it. Now, sometimes if you can't tell, just going on a medication trial with your doctor will tell you. A kid who has ADD is going to show a certain great response to ADD medication, and a kid without ADD won't. He or she will still be the same trouble kid. It'd probably grow out of it, but doesn't need the medication. So check with your teacher of the kids and check with your doctor.